Well, I think it worked out pretty well. It did take a few days and a few hot days to melt the wax, and you don't really get very much wax. But this is really useful stuff. I'll probably use this in a project sometime down the road. A change that I would make to the wax melter would be to cut it on an angle, and that way I could rotate the wax melter with the sun, and that would just get the box hotter. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you soon.